Sarah, you recorded everything, right?
I'm recording everything, and I need a sync because my audio and visual are not lined up.
Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Gaming. As always, I'm Kat.
Oh, I'm Kitty.
This town ain't big enough for the three of us. What do you guys think of my new outfit?
Looks good. You look good.
You look good.
Let's see. What do you guys think about my new outfit? I kind of look like I have a big jaw, but besides
that, you kind of look like you're sticking your head out of one of those Mario pipes.
That is funny. Don't look at me. I look stupid.
Kat kind of does. Let's look at her real quick.
You look just like a Woody cosplayer.
Sorry, her head's too big. My head's too big.
What? What are you talking about?
Look at her head.
I got a big head.
She got a big head.
You're wearing a helmet. Why? Of course, it's bigger than a normal head.
Of course. That makes sense.
All right. Anyways, guys,
last time
I've been gone, we've organized.
Sarah did this,
and I did this right here. Grass blocks. I'm gonna go do that. Oh, Kitty said, "Wait until they're ready."
And I want to show y'all. Oh, and I did this, guys. I think I got it. So I'm gonna try it. Sarah.
Yeah.
Fall in this hole. This one right here.
Sure.
Cool. Okay.
Whoa. Hello, little cat. Little dead cat. New little dead cat doll right here.
Yeah, I have an accident clicked it there, I think.
What did you need me to do in the hole?
Nothing. Just wanted you to fall.
What? Oh. Got it.
Just for you, boo.
By the way, guys being the audience, the dirt was way too easy to make for us to take this long to make it. Let me just say that. The grass.
Yeah, we don't read. Know what we're doing, basically.
Hi, my name is Jared. I'm 19 and never learned how to read.
Yes. We also got the achievement for the...
You scared the heck out of me.
Who else is going to be here, Kat? Who else would it be?
Bad guys. I'm going to go. Come here. Come here. I will get you.
What happened?
Have to do anything.
Wait, come here.
Sarah, you need to contribute something to this. Oh, she contributed these big doors. Build something else, my dear.
Okay. I keep building. I really like to just make furniture.
Wait. Let me see if I can find this. Let me see if this is here.
Sarah, I hate you.
No, you don't.
I don't.
But bad guys also... I'm just going to point out, bad guys look like skins.
Bad guys look like skins?
What does that mean?
Bad guys look like...
They look like bad guys
look like skins.
Minecraft skins. They look like Minecraft skins.
Bad guys look like Minecraft skins.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot comprehend what you're talking about.
Okay, so you know zombies don't look like zombies anymore when they're here.
Zombies don't look like zombies anymore?
Sarah, I love you, but man...
I can't understand what you're saying.
Okay. The bad guys don't, like... Remember one of them shoot a gun at us? And we blew up?
Oh, those guys!
Yeah, the bad guys!
Got it. I'm just gonna point this out.
I forgot that those existed.
Sarah, you can make a cooking table, an oven, a fridge, a sink.
I know, I can make all these things.
Go make a kitchen. Are you eating?
Okay.
Did you just eat something in front of us?
I am.
In real life, I'm talking.
Yeah. Sorry, wait. Let me look at her real quick. Guys, look at this. Look at her side. Her thing only goes up front. It doesn't go to her side.
What? What? What's wrong with mine?
Your bandana? Why doesn't it not come to your side?
You know? Those are questions that not just, for you to answer.
I got it. My bad. Oh, yes. I was trying
technically, to... Technically, my beak is above my bandana.
It is. That's what I wasn't going to say anything.
It's not a mask.
What is it?
It's just a bandana I'm wearing around my neck.
That's perfect. I'm going to figure out how to make tin, guys. Smolten tin.
I want you to see if I have any dirt essence.
Dirt essence.
I do. It's resin. I don't know why I'm saying essence. I don't have a lot of acorns, though. Do animals have to be close to us to spawn? Like, how long does it take for an animal to spawn over there?
Question. How do I get myself some ore? Also, animals need grass.
Yeah, they need grass, Kat.
Oh, so I can bone meal, right? Just bone meal. I can do that.
Maybe. I thought maybe that works. You'll see. I'm gonna get you some metal soon, Sarah. I'm trying to find molten. That's what it was, not smolten. Silly.
What are you trying to make, Sarah?
What am I trying to make?
Yes.
Oh, you'll see.
Okay.
You'll see. The viewers right now can see
what I'm trying to make. I'll be watching. Always watching you.
Always watching.
All right, guys.
What about terracotta? You got any terracotta on you?
You got to make it a process. Clay. I believe in you.
If you go to clay, if you look up the clay resin, look up how to make clay. And you should be able to figure it out.
Are these just regular trees?
Yeah. You know what? You guys have made Minecraft extra hard.
We didn't do anything.
This is just extra hard Minecraft.
It is. That's because...
Oh, don't you dare eat that bone acorn. I need that.
Oops, wrong button. Wrong one.
I don't know what happened to my axe and stuff. I'll probably put it away.
There is one away. I need bones, so if you want to go make me some bones... Hopefully an animal just spawns. Do you think they're not stupid enough to walk off the edge of the earth, right?
No. They don't walk off mountains.
Okay.
Yeah, I have bone meal, Katrina, and I can put some more bone saplings.
No, I need bone resin.
Oh, I probably have some of that. I got 22.
Yeah, can I get some?
Yeah. Take that. I don't want that anymore in bone resin. And bone acorn, I don't want that either.
Okay.
I'll take the other. Okay. I need to make that.
Alright. Alrighty, guys. It's time.
What's
it's
time?
Time for me. Ugh, these little guys freak me out. They really... These little...
Anyway, what? Us? Because I see Katrina's on the... Katrina's guy. By the chest. And I'm like, what is that? And I thought it was Kitty. But it's like not even really Kitty.
It's me.
Freaks me out every time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Don't. I ain't freaky.
You're a little.
It ain't easy being freaky.
That's funny. I don't know. I feel like I could have done these in a better way.
Ten
but
amber. So then, guys, if I was you,
I'd want to
be me, too.
Well, that's not what it does.
I need to get my axe.
It's forever here. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Can I, click into this? Or click into this one? Oh, here. Huh?
Bone acorn? Where did I get that from?
Sorry. Ah. I'm dropping my gubbins everywhere. My bad.
She's dropping your gook?
Gubbins. Yep.
Okay, this is just a barn, right? So where do you want the kitchen to be? Up here? Above the barn? Is that our house? Is that what we're doing?
That house is tiny for three of us?
Yeah, it's super tiny. Should I commit to doing the barn as the house? Or should I... What do you think?
It's up to you, boo. You're the one that made everything. You know what I'm for? To give you a task.
I love that. I love that I'm just a pawn in your game.
You are. You just enjoy.
You're a good pawn. You're like the queen of pawns.
Kat, do you have a lot of lava?
That's just a
somewhere?
Pawn.
I'm gonna use this lava.
Maybe I should expand the.
You can easily
where should
lava.
I put this kitchen? You know what? A saloon needs a kitchen.
Yeah, a saloon is very tiny.
It's very small. Too small. I can't ore mine an entire building, right?
You can. Till day.
How do I do that?
Till day. Oh, by the way, guys, when y'all were gone, y'all being the audience, I did figure out, I don't remember how much y'all remember, because I don't remember. So, we got the achievement to get a chest full of cobblestone, because I figured out you could just make a cobblestone generator. I think we did that last time, though, which is stupid. I didn't even need to make my whatever.
It's fine. Do we have buckets?
Clay, but
we don't have iron yet, do we?
No. If you use clay, you can use clay buckets, Katrina, but they will use up the bucket if you use lava.
Yeah, that's what I'm scared about. I have a lava and I don't know.
They'll just use up the clay.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to do this right, so I may have to grab the clay back. Mm. Oh, so it's going. It's very tiny, though. I don't know how to get fuel in my smeltery.
Lava, you just
I have it, but
right
I don't.
Click it,
that's I'm
put
scared.
It, oh, put the bucket in themselves. You won't know until you do it.
Okay, well then, if lava burns everywhere, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, we've had already a couple of hiccups.
Oh, I did it. yeah, cat. That was so good. You're so good. You're so smart, cat.
Yeah, I try. Okay. Hey, how do you make? Where do we? I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I think I was going to ask about torches, but I think I know how to make torches.
I'm going to make a block of tin. I'm going to make a block of tin.
Can you say that better?
I'm going to make a block of tin. Let's figure out how I do it.
I'm going to make a... And you're talking... Are you referencing Blue's Clues right now?
I was. You're failing trying to better how you...
You're a little out of tune, but...
Yeah. It's called auto-tune.
Yeah. Edit that in your video.
No, thank you. Why did I do this, guys? Why did I make my tin? Oh, yes. It's tin, this pack. Pour molten tin over a bunch... Oh, I gotta pour molten tin. Stop. Oh, no. Well, that's a shame, stop. Really, guys.
Hammer time.
Can I grab that? No.
You know...
Hmm.
I'm not a very good builder, I don't think. I think my builds are very blocky. Okay. I don't really know how to add detail into my builds.
Ooh. Don't worry, you will never find us complaining.
Guys, that's stuck in there forever. Ugh, I'm gonna have to get more bones. We won't complain, Sarah. I'll just say it in my head.
Judge silently.
I judge. I have sister like cat, so.
I have sister like cat. She don't speak great English either, though.
Mm-mm. It's my second language. Didn't you know? First is gibberish.
Gibberish.
All right.
It was goo goo gaga language.
Yeah.
Sarah, do you watch our stuff? Unless you're in it.
That's what we thought.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly what we thought.
I should.
You should, but you don't. Just saying. Mm-hmm. Your own friends. Your own best friends at that. Sorry, Katrina.
It's true.
You're awful. You're an awful human being.
True.
Why are we best friends with you?
I don't know why.
We put up with it.
It's getting really depressing, though.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay. I got more tin. Because I did it wrong the first time. Because I don't know how to read.
Hi, my name is Jared. I'm 19 and I don't know how to read.
Okay. I got to pour molten
big
tin.
Butts and I cannot lie.
That's not what I'm doing. I'm not. No. I got to pour it. Okay, it says, pour molten tin over birch sapling to make a tin
sapling.
So
you have to put the birch sapling in the... You have to put it, Katrina.
I have to put it down there, don't I?
You have to put it here,
yeah,
don't you?
Yeah.
But then you have to make sure it's spout. Right. You have to have a spout.
Okay. I had to have two spouts.
Yes, I didn't realize you didn't know that. My bad.
Well, I knew that.
Basic Minecraft works.
I'm going to... Ooh. Ooh, I feel like you chose violence today.
Oh, I always choose violence. What are you going on about?
I'm
going
to fight you as soon as I remember where I put my bricks. Here they are. That's something we did off camera. I think I told you, but we spent like another hour or two. How do you think I make it? Oh, I'm so smart. Like it was stupid.
You're so smart. It was stupid.
Yeah.
That's a saying.
It is a saying. I need birch saps.
We probably have some.
Hey, see Captain Sarah.
What?
See Captain Sarah.
Tiki masala. Feeling hungry.
She said, "Sea cap." What?
What? What are you saying?
Well, I was just saying, Sea Captain Sarah, but you know.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
I just said, hey, but because you never heard me, I kept doing it.
Tiki masala.
I went a little wonky there.
Okay, guys, I think after much debate, I think if I do this, and I hit this, did I do it? It's gonna be dry soon, if only this rain would stop.
I know. I don't know if I'm even doing this right.
Yes,
it's
yes.
Tin. It's tin, this pat. What?
That was a bad one, guys. That one wasn't that good. Did I get rid of all the tin yet? Because really what I need to do is... Okay. How much tin do I have left in here? Can I check?
How much dirt could dirt check wood if a dirt check could what check?
I have one ingot. How do I... Oh, come on, kitty. You know what my journey is right now? Going back and forth, trying to figure out how to do these things.
You know what my journey is? Making dirt.
Why? Are you trying to get animals?
Yeah, I just don't know how. I assume they spawn on... On animals. I assume animals spawn on animals. I'm so smart.
I promise I graduated with a bachelor's. I promise.
Ingot cast.
And I'm over here playing Minecraft.
I need gold. Well, that's not happening anytime soon.
Kitty, do you think we're better than those people, those Minecrafters who never did graduate? Or worse, because we did graduate and this is what we're doing with our life? Just curious.
You know?
I can't break anything.
Oh, you're broken.
Your thing is broken, dear. Look at your axe. Does it say broken on it? Or whatever you're using.
You know why? Because in normal Minecraft, it does that plink and it disappears. But here, it doesn't just plink and then disappear.
Just keep cobblestone on you is what I do. And you just can fill it up in the little mini...
You're so funny.
I'm broken. Sorry, dear.
Okay, I'm going to go on to the next one. Because I did one of mine. What are y'all doing, guys, huh?
I've been trying to make dirt to get animals. What more do you want from me?
Iron wood.
I'm building a saloon.
A better saloon than what you've already made?
Yes.
Cool. Pour molten iron over an acacia sapling to make an iron sapling. Okay.
Oh, so that's first, perfect. First. We can finally have iron.
Now, why are we doing it all through trees?
We could do it other ways.
Nuh-uh, how? Science.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
How do you like...
Yeah, because trees make sense.
Yeah, well, you know.
Clay, gravel, sand, and coal.
We're floating in the sky, all Sarah. From trees. So we're floating in the sky. What do you want from us?
I mean, some continuity? I don't know. This is actually vastly different. This is like vastly different.
It's so vastly different. It's a wheat.
Yep.
Cat,
it's so, that was it's stupid. So different than.
Oh my goodness. Did you just hear what she did?
No.
She said it's say? So barley different. It's a wheat.
No, I said it's so vastly different. It's a wheat.
There it is. Like barley? Because you said
farley? Farley? Like farley, it's a wheat. It's a grain.
That was a stretch.
It's not a stretch. Clay, it's not a stretch. If you know farley is a grain, you'll understand.
Oops, sand.
I'm sorry, Sarah. You have to be educated.
Sorry, Boom. I'm educated.
I'm making fun of you. I don't mean to.
We've all been to college.
I'm educated. We've all been to college.
Okay. Okay. This is easy now. I need 10 amber. And you place him there.
All right, let me see. I'm going to search up, like, on this little thing. Because normally if you search in the book, it'll tell you blah, blah, blah.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. A woodchuck chuck with a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck chuck chuck.
Cool. What if I wanted, like, what would I use to make, like, a bar?
Probably, you know what I'm saying? I think it's probably your mom.
My mom is a nice lady.
I'm almost positive we've had this conversation before.
I just figured out how to make a chicken. I can make a chicken. And it's so easy.
You throw eggs at the ground?
No, I can make a chicken seed. I can grow a chicken, so.
Of course you can.
Of course. Like, why not?
Cottonwood,
what?
Seed,
of course.
And
like,
bone.
Why?
Guys, all I need is cottonwood, seed, and bone meal, and I got it.
Like, why would anything make sense?
Oh, I need seeds, stupid. That's what I need.
Can't you get it from the grass seeds that you got over there, Kat, with bone meal?
Oh my gosh, I can! Sorry.
Side note, and again, I need apples.
Yeah, those come from apple trees.
I like to when planted become. Okay, I got
like
it.
To eat
apples and bananas.
Go on.
No, I got melon seeds. Sorry, my bad.
Not chicken seeds?
No, I mean from grabbing the grass, I got lettuce seed and melon seed.
Well, keep going. That's food. Okay, I haven't made an oak tree yet.
Oak.
There it is.
Opal and bananas. I'm stuck in the street. Get out of here.
Oh, wait. If we had the market. We don't have the market.
No, you need red dye. Specifically, just red dye.
That's fun. Is that an oak tree? Let me find an oak real quick. Because from an oak, I can possibly get oak sapling. Okay, this has happened all around me. Dirt to oak. Okay. Do we actually have an oak sapling, guys?
Why would we?
We don't. But I do need dirt.
Oh, guess who got some wheat.
You sound like the Wheeze. The, like, you know when they, the Wheeze music?
guys.
Oh, yeah.
If y'all don't know what that is, don't worry about it.
Guys, guess who made their first chicken seed?
Chicken seed. Uh-oh, it's a chicken seed.
Now, how do I plant this? Let's just kind of plant it. Let's just see. Do I need to put it on?
Sarah, what?
Do I need water?
What? Sorry. Come help me grow these trees. We're looking for apples.
Do I need water?
I'm stuck.
I can make a bone crook. What does that do?
It crooks, but it's a bone version of it.
So, Sam, do you want my sister?
What?
Do you want my sister?
Do I want your sister?
Mm-hmm. You can have her. She's up for auction right now.
Like Cat?
Yeah, like Cat.
That one?
Yeah, that one. She's up for auction.
Is that the only one?
I'm sorry. The other one's actually a little bit too more valuable. This is not what I wanted to do. Other one's a little bit too more valuable than she is, so...
How much are you selling her for?
I gotta get some money out of her, so at least 100. I know it's...
At least 100?
100 apples, so...
I'll do 75.
I can't. I can't. You know? I need a little bit more for her. You gotta do what a girl gotta do.
How long is this pig gonna go on for, huh?
As long as I can keep it. All right. An apple.
Nice.
Whoa. Look what I just made.
It's growing.
Look what I just made. This tree should stay here forever.
Oh, guys, I did all that for nothing.
What?
I have 2 chicken seeds and 1 is growing. We're about to have chicken. I have wheat. No, I didn't. I got rid of all my wheat.
What I made.
What'd you make?
That.
Whoa, what'd you do?
I did cut some of his leaves down, but I don't know. That's funny. I planted 1. Oh, shoot! What? I was doing parkour and I fell.
Oh, you deserve that. I broke my seed. Darn it. My seed that had 16%. Let's try that again.
Guys, check this out. Look at this mod. Look at this mod. Look what I can make. Hey, look. Look at me. Pay attention to me.
No.
Oh, I have flowers. I can make a market because I can make red dye.
Wow, we're smart. We are so smart.
Whatever. Don't even look at
what
I'm making.
I'm coming.
Sorry, dear. Sorry. I love you. Wait.
Check this out. Look at this wall.
I can hop over it, though.
Yeah? It's not meant to be. It's supposed to be the bottom of the bar. I have to figure out. Yeah, I wonder if a shelf. Excuse me. I'm about to die. Why?
Wait, stop.
Why?
Man.
She has
just for fun?
Does she have it?
She gets it.
What do I get?
No.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Sarah.
What?
Could you give me... Here, what trade? I need you.
Oh, wait a minute.
No, I want you.
Who's this little man? Who's this little man?
Come here quick. Stand next to him.
I love him. I want to keep him forever.
No. Wait. Move. I need you to. This is perfect. Come closer. Now, get rid of him out of your hand. Get rid of him out of your hand.
Why?
I'm taking a screenshot.
He's Steve for me.
He looks so cute.
Get him out of... Okay, so now you're going to... I'm going to take a screenshot. Look at me. Okay, perfect.
What is this little man? Is this Steve?
Is it Steve?
Yeah.
No, he's me. Can I get yours?
Oh, wait. Place him again? Oh, now he's you. Nope, now it's Steve.
Okay, well, can I get yours?
No, I like him. No,
I trade.
I don't want Steve.
He's not Steve. Hold him in your hand. Watch, hold him. Grab him. Wait, I'm sorry. Here. Grab him. He's not Steve.
God, what a cute little man. All right, I'll trade.
Yeah. Y'all are funny. Okay, right. I'm good doing business with you.
Guys, we did it.
What, did you make a market?
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, you're scary. I don't like you. He wants ingot, raw corn. I can make this stuff on my own. Get away from me.
Oh, there's a bunch of mobs on top of my saloon.
Yeah, did you not put torches? Dear.
No. I don't even know. I have torches.
You can just make torches. You can make stone torches. You can make wood torches. Do whatever you like. All right. While that works, I'm going to clean my inventory. I'm getting an apple seed right now. It's taking 20 years, though.
Oh, can I do bone meal?
Oh, hello, patron. How are you today? Welcome to the saloon. What can I get you to drink, mister?
Are you talking to a zombie?
I found a trap for the bad men. No, you should come in the saloon and check out my first customer.
I'm scared.
Me too.
Did he trap him?
No, I walked in and he was there.
Oh. Well, hey, Bacon.
Don't beat him up. He's my customer. Okay? This is my customer.
He's the bear of an apple guy.
Yep.
Yeah, he's my customer. So he's going to be my only customer forever.
I have a chicken, guys. I made a chicken. He's baby, though. We have to wait for him to grow up.
Don't worry, guys. Soon we'll get iron. Then I can have a tree farm, a proper tree farm. I won't do it this episode, of course. I'll do it next episode, but a proper tree farm. Woo, woo, ha, ha. Trees.
Okay. What?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, guys. Are we all getting close to finishing our task?
Well, I've made a chicken, some pigs, so I think I'm doing pretty good. That pig didn't give me another seed. Oh, wait. Do you stay? Oh, I have another one.
I'm doing great, but just, give me a second, you know?
Yeah. We're not going to need these trees soon.
It's only 50 minutes into this recording.
Yeah, okay. No, we will still. I saw that, and I go, oh, man, I really wanted to stop earlier. I've already missed my mark.
Give me those.
You know what? Bone wait. She has Adobe back.
I do have Adobe back.
I can make her edit these. I should give you the fourth one that was. Yeah, I should. You want to practice your editing, right?
I mean, you know, reasonably.
Hey, reasonably. Next time on Sky Factory 4, will Sarah find a solution to her problems? Will Kat be able to grow an animal? She's got two.
I got a pig and a. What are you going on about? I got. Pig.
Will Kitty be able to finish the tree achievements? Find out next time on Sky Factory 4 Tech Gaming.
As always, I'm Kat.
I'm Kitty.
I'm Sarah.
We love you.
Love yourself.
Be blessed.
Bye.
Bye.
Mm-hmm. What's my cue?
Wait 2 seconds. When I say, hi, I'm Kitty, give me 2 seconds to turn around and look at you.
Where are you going to be, Katrina?
I'm going to be right here.
I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. You ready?
Yep. Hi, guys. Welcome back to another video by Tech Gaming. As always, I'm Kat.
I'm Kitty.
This town ain't big enough for the three of us. Shoot. Let me do it again.
Okay. That was perfect. The timing was perfect.
Okay.